Booger, aka the Shadow of Gengar. Today I've got for you some more Minecraft. In the last episode, I don't know what happened. Yeah, let's get into this. So I don't like this. Back up into the house. Alright, so I've done a lot of off-camera work, and I have created a farm, which is actually pretty awesome. But what you don't expect from this farm is this. This is my farm. Yep, we got a load of carrots, a load of potatoes, and a load of wheat. Altogether, this is actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, extraction 28. Sorry, that's 28. And yeah, it's pretty big. So what I'm gonna do this episode is, yeah, I've been at work. Very hard. And I've created this for the farm. And I've also created this kind of pit. Now this is going to be my mine. So I'm using iron pickaxes, not my diamond. And the reason for that is I don't want to waste so much durability and so much diamonds. And speaking of diamonds, I found 17 more during off cam, so I have actually been on this world. So what I'm doing right now is whenever dirt comes, I get rid of it first, because I think it's just such a hassle to switch between tools during something I'm doing, and I just feel like it's such a hassle. Unfortunately, this has this like bit of ground here has got quite a lot of dirt actually. So what I'm doing is I'm crafting like 3 pickaxes at a time and just using those. It's a lot more comfortable. But anyways, guys, how was your day? How's the wife? How's the kids? Good and good. Alright, so what we are doing here is we're just mining out a bit more of this. Now, guys, I have finished Pokemon Sun. Okay, let's do some parkour. Here we go. This is tree pickaxes. Now this is actually going to be very expensive. To be honest, I'm sorry guys if I tilted. habit that I have. Like, it is more comfortable. So, what we're doing right now is we are mining away all this blocks. And guys, let me know, guys, down the description, not the description, the comments, if you want to see more Minecraft. I noticed I haven't really been getting views from Minecraft, so if you want to keep Minecraft as a series on this channel, hit the like button. If you don't want Minecraft to be on the channel, hit the dislike button. And yeah, whoever has more likes or dislikes, then that is the decision, and that's by you guys, not me, so don't blame me. Let's mine the stuff away. Here, pickaxe is about halfway gone, which is fine. So I don't actually know how big this hole is. I'm not too sure. Yeah, I think it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12. It's 9 by 12 mine, pretty much. So sorry guys, so and see, there is another dirt pocket here. This is getting to be quite annoying. So, guess what I gotta do? I've gotta clean all this dirt out. This is annoying. Why did I decide to do this? Okay. I don't. And now I've gotta go back up there. Make another show. God, why is this so much hassle? Why just couldn't it have been normal? Are you for real? There is no such thing as normal when I'm playing a game. Why? No, not a pickaxe. A shovel. Do this. There's a hole. Some of it doesn't matter. Oh my God. Some of which stuff does not even matter. Okay, that's it. That's everything. That's everything. Let's mine this. Okay. Right. Let's do this. And I know I'm mining my only way out of here, and it was like right, so let's get out of here because it is almost nighttime. I do not like nighttime in this game. Right, so we got a good bit deeper. Guys, I think I'm gonna end the video here. Let me get into my end the video spot. Oh wait, there is 31 diamonds. So let's go up here. Let's sleep for the next episode. That is gonna be it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, smack that like button down below. Two likes. That would be awesome. All your support, and I will see you guys later. Bye. Scrap the like goal. I know I messed up. Okay. Sorry. Bye. Bye, guys.